Mr. Jurin said the amendment in the draft government policy is in accordance with the Democrat Party's campaign promises, along with ensuring farmers' income and governing the nation with honesty. He underlined, however, that the amendment process will follow the rule of law and will likely take some time to complete. Nonetheless, he stressed that amending the Constitution is an urgent matter that will be done within a year. Mr. Jurin confirmed that the government is ready to support the move.